Hey everybody, who's ready for a vacation? Well, I certainly am, and boy, do I love to travel. You know, there's lots of ways to travel, by planes, trains, and automobiles. And I love to fly in planes, up, up and away, into the great blue yonder, to look down on all the people and places below, then land a short time later in an all-new place to see and visit. Why, you can go anywhere in the world in a matter of hours or minutes. We have certainly come a long way since the Wright brothers invented the first open plane at Kitty Hawk. We now have supersonic jets that can break the speed of sound. Wow. Now, if only we can get more peanuts in those little bags. And how about more pizza on the flights? And
Hey, Munch!
What?
We're discussing how people travel from place to place, not how food travels to your stomach. And don't forget, Munch, one of the most historical and traditional means of traveling is by train. Why, the old locomotive was the most popular form of travel during the first part of this century. You could travel, see the sights, eat, sleep, and have a party all on the same train. It was like a hotel on wheels. In Europe today, it is still the main source of travel from city to city for most people. Just think, if we could add a swimming pool, baseball field, movie theaters, a roller rink.
Whoa, Jasper, I think you've gone off your railroad tracks. Why, the most immediate and popular form of travel today is the automobile. There are hundreds and hundreds of different types of cars, and a lot of households have two cars per family. With our cars, we can get where we want when we want. At the turn of a key and the push of a pedal. Why, we couldn't get around today without the use of our cars. We also wouldn't have traffic jams, speeding tickets, or as much air pollution. Why, they say if we carpool and take fewer short trips, we can cut down on some air problems. And I certainly wouldn't mind carpooling with a cute rooster in a little red Corvette.
Well, no matter who you are, or who you travel with, or where you travel to, why not try a plane?
Train!
Or automobile.